Hi guys, the RTX 5080 are out officially. You can buy them if you find anything to buy. The prices are twice as much as NVIDIA said initially. NVIDIA says $1,000, okay, for the 5080 FE, but the actual prices are close to $2,000 or euros, your take. For the 5090, the prices are even higher, at some points, at some cards, above 3,000 euros. For example, the Asus Astral 5090 goes for 3,159 euros. Guys, that's insane. Paying over $3,000 for the fucking card. That's insane. But the best part of all is that I talked to a friend of mine who works for a distributor, and he told me that all 5080s were sold in a matter of minutes. And they also sold all 5090s that they had. That's crazy. Despite the bad reviews, despite the bad publicity, despite everything that we, the viewers, said about the 5080, I didn't have the 5090 to test, so I didn't say anything about that. Still, users go out and buy them, and there is nothing left. Meanwhile, AMD is totally absent. While the cards are in the stores, not to be sold, but they have stock in the stores, we have no review samples by AMD. I asked today the AMD, the local AMD PR, where are the samples? And he didn't have anything to reply to me. He said, I don't know. I don't have any samples either. Most likely, AMD tries to avoid reviews. They don't want to send any review samples. I don't know why. I can imagine, but I don't want to state it. The thing is, you are left only with NVIDIA now. There is nothing to go against the performance of 5090. 5080 also, I could say. The prices are through the roof. There is nothing you can do or we can do about that. There are no other options. Only in the budget category we have Intel. I don't know for how long AMD will die, because I don't like what AMD does now. They have the stock in the stores. They sent some cards to influencers who can test nothing, and they didn't send any review samples yet. So I don't know what is going on, seriously, with AMD. We all hope that something like DeepSeek will happen in the GPU field also, and provide more options. This is why I'm telling all the time, it is very, very bad to have a monopoly or to have only two players in the field. And now we don't have two players, of course, we have a single one, NVIDIA. And at some point, I read a very, very nice comment. You know, NVIDIA can start charging also for the software, for DLSS, for you to use. Guys, when you have a single player, you cannot imagine what can happen in the future. Things are very, very tricky there. Please subscribe to our channel. Guys, we need more subscribers to offer you even higher quality reviews, okay? So please subscribe to our channel. And we also have a TikTok channel, but that is mostly for Greek videos. I'm thinking we should also post some English videos there. Anyway, we'll see about that. Till the next video. Bye-bye.